In this illustration, we'll demonstrate you the refraction by a glass block having a concave surface. Here you can see, the figure shows an irregular glass block of refractive index root 2, and a ray of light strikes the face AB as shown. And after refraction, it incident on the curved face CD of the block, having curvature radius 40 cm, and it enters in a liquid of refractive index 1.514. The refractive index of this glass is given as root 2, which can be taken as mu 1, and the refractive index for this liquid is 1.514. And the light ray meets on the principal axis at point E. We are required to find the distance OE. Here, in this solution, for this flat surface, you can use by Snells Law on face AB. Here you can see, we use Snell's law as 1 multiplied by sine 45 degrees equals to root 2 sine theta. So here the value of sine theta we are getting is 1 by 2. This implies the value of theta is 30 degree. That means the light ray will enter in the glass slab at an angle 30 degree to this normal. So, if it is at an angle 30 degree to the normal, this angle is 60, here we can see the light ray will become parallel to principal axis if this angle is 30 degree. So, in this situation for this surface, curved surface CD, the light ray is incident on it parallel to principal axis. That means for the surface we can assume, for incident rays object is at infinity and we can find out the point where it is producing the image. And that is the point where the light ray will pass through principal axis, the point E. So, now we can use for refraction at face CD, we use, here we can use U is equals to minus infinity, mu 1 we can take as root 2, mu 2 we can take as 1.514, and radius of curvature will use as plus 40 centimeter. And here we use this in the refraction formula as mu 2 by V minus mu 1 by U is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. So in this situation, we are getting the result after substituting the values. This is 1.514 by V. This term will vanish as U is infinity. Is equals to, this can be written as 1.514 minus root 2 can be written as 1.414 divided by R is 40. So, this can be written as 0.1 by 40. And further simplifying the value of V, we are getting as 1.514 multiplied by 400, that is 605.6 centimeter. That will be the result of this problem. As this is the distance where image is being produced, so this can be written as OE.